see the gift in action. Bro, I was sitting thinking, why is it raining on this stage? And then I saw it's because Kalak is wearing. Okay. Look at the puddles by his feet. Ooh, the regular Scaragate? That was definitely on purpose. There's actually a banner on the side that says UFC, which actually reminds me there's a UFC card tonight. Which I don't know if I can be bothered to watch it tonight because I have so much. I'm so busy leading up to Evo, like just with other shit in my life as well. And then like leaving for Vegas in like 4 days, I think. Too close. Oh man. No way! No way! Nah. What? I need someone to clip that. What intonation was that? So chat, what happened there is I actually did my rage out first, but because my icon panic rage out, mine came out second, and then it just evaded Lily's rage out. Or I hate Lily's back one cancels online. Cannot with punish it. I hate Lily's back on cancel online. Bro, that's actually so bullshit. That's so bullshit. I tried to punish and I got hop kicked. I didn't mean to do that. Block too late. Round two. Play multiverses, yes. because when a random person comes in chat and just tells me to play a different game, I always listen. Always. There's actually a time, there actually isn't a time when I don't listen, you know? Play snakes and ladders? Yeah, I might, you know. I actually might. No, actually, I'd rather play eels and escalators, to be honest. The superior version. Stop. Oh, I dash blocked, but I just dashed. Oh, I low parried too late. Ugh. A frustrating trade. I'm gonna mash again. He's not letting me mash. I blocked that. Yes, Callum, I just poured water onto my table. It's not like I have... Shut up, Callum. Madon. Whoa, whiff. That could have been crazy. So I'm gonna launch jabs you with a... Wah! So you flip the word is for exactly the same. Is Kallak Tekken's greatest palindrome? Like, who's the best palindrome in Tekken? These are the things we need to know now. Yeah, she blocked it. Bob. Bob. How's it going, Bara? Why didn't he just rage out straight away? Speed kicks! I didn't work. Good luck at Evo. Thank you, Dean. I thought it was going to be down 3. How would Kaywis know to prepare for a tournament? He isn't a TO. Nice. That's the thing with Lily, man. Such good movement and minor punishment. The tiniest mistake she really makes you pay for. Completely under. It's like my down 4-3 didn't exist. I don't under. Do I have moves? I don't get it. What is this matchup? What is this character? Oh, man, so close. Even my lows, I did down 3-4. Oh, man. Oh man. Fight. I wave dash blocked without the block. Obvious, raise drive is obvious. Okay. Nice slow-mo, bro. He's not jabbing into jab anymore. Missed input. I should have done the easier combo there. Probably would have killed. Or I probably still would have got wall. That's why Huang's look like I risked my life by doing a combo, man. Worst character in the game. I should just let that rip, I think, in that situation instead of cancelling it. Kata the Among Us, thanks for the follow. Dead. I'm not dead. Round three. Fight. Oh my God. Obvious rage drive is obvious. I'm dead. He was here before. Oh, okay. I just feel less annoyed today, you know. I was like, why am I in such good spirits today? As Kevlar appeared, you know. Ooh, why would you mash? Nice rage. Thank you, Nuna. I had to make sure he was dead, you know? What if he lived? There was a lot of health on the board. Oh, that's actually a punish. No, I dropped the combo! No, no, I beat the Matterhorn. No, no, tech roll, please. Thank you. Fuck's sake. Oh, man. Oh, man. How come Kallax isn't playing ICFCs more? He just hasn't been competing as much in general. I mean, he stopped playing the game literally at a point, so. How did that clip me? Oh my god. How did that clip me? I knew that hot kick was coming. Bro, the size. It's a good thing I just jabbed there, you know. Size of Matterhorn, wow. At 30 FPS on PS5. The only way you're playing that game in 60 is on PC. And imagine the PC you need to run Red Dead Redemption 2 at 60 on good settings. Well, I could do it. You know, I can obviously do it, but, you know. For you guys. Oh, I'm kidding. Why did I download it? I downloaded it because I need to finish the game. I still haven't finished Red Dead Redemption 2. I don't know if I will, to be honest. But like, at least I have it now because I've like sold the game. Like, I didn't have it anymore. But because it's on thingy, it's on the PlayStation Plus collection. I was like, fuck it. You know, I'll re-download it. Maybe I'll finish the game at some point. Who knows? Why did that not punish? I dash blocked without the block. I re-shotted! Oh, the wall was right there. Oh man, that's so annoying. I did forward four and I pushed my rage up button. Why did I jab? KO. Which way did you step, Lily? Right. Down forward one jabs, down forward four, down forward three. Like I'm dash blocking, but I guess not. They all track to the left better. So you want to go to the right against the lead, at least in my experience anyway. And like, this round is just two Matterhorns. That round I just lost the two Matterhorns. I should have just done a mid straight away there, you know. Oh, there's Kevlar. Hello, Kevlar. I was talking about you earlier. I Why do I risk my life for no reason? Okay. 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 Yeah. 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 KO. Round three. Fight. I might turn up later in the day at Elf. But it's hard for me to decide because I still have so many things to do before I leave for Vegas. So many things to still sort out with my birthday and shit. That like I genuinely have no idea. Thank you, Dean. Thank you. A high crush on that is so weird because that is a true high crush. Like, it doesn't look like it. Oh, okay. Yeah. Nice game. Thank you. GG's, Kellek. Alright, chat. We'll do a few more set. Maybe one more set today. And then we'll start playing Visage.